So as we know, almost no one uses fire ammo for sparks. And it makes sense because fire ammo cannot penetrate anything. But because sparks can take two ammo types, well, if you take one with fire ammo and one normal, it could be actually useful. Because first, it's very effective against AI. Second, it can explode barrels in one shot. And the third reason, and the main reason why I'm making this video, is that at close range, sparks fire ammo will do charcoal damage, which means that for some time, you won't be able to regen your health, and then for the entire time that you are missing the health, you are one tap to body shot with the sparks.